now in New York City, we can now host an opera that probes the humanity and nurtures empathy for the beasts who devoured a crippled American. Long before the Met humanized Leon Klinghoffer's killers, our society lionized the killer's vicious boss. The opera is a shock to our conscience, but really we shouldn't be so surprised. Shame on civilized society for forgetting that we were only pretending. Let us be honest. This illustrious sanctuary of culture and the arts is taking its cue from a society that has forgotten that we were only pretending. The Torah writes, "Uvacharta v'chaim leman tichye ata v'zarecha." Choose life because we need to choose life for our children. The Torah says, "Re'ei natati lefanech hayom et ha'chaim ve'hatov, et ha'mavet ve'et ha'ra." Behold, God says, I have placed before you today life and goodness, but also death and evil. Not everything is gray, says the Torah. Sometimes life presents us with clear choices between life-affirming goodness and evil-glorifying death. Uvacharta v'chaim, choose life, says the Torah, so that you and your children may live. We are protesting here this evening because this opera is evil and because its very presence in this great city gives us cause for genuine concern about the moral fabric of the world that we will bequeath to our children. It's that simple.
Those are beautiful words, Rabbi. Thank you so much.